Saturn is the highest, most exalted, and stable of all the planets. He cannot easily signify the common lot of the human race, but rather an individual set apart from others, divine or brutish, blessed or bowed down with extreme misery. However, Plato placed the higher part of the soul under the authority of Saturn, that is, in the realm of mind and divine providence. He refers to the mind which simply contemplates by the name of Saturn. In his view, life lived under this ruler, both in public and private, is golden, that is, precious, shining, and eternal. Furthermore, the man who is deeply moved to penetrate with great precision all the most secret things should know that he is not only influenced by Mercury, but also by Saturn. Under Saturn's leadership also are all those who persevere unremittingly to the very end of study, forsaking all other pursuits. We attribute to Saturn voices that are slow, deep, harsh, and plaintive.
Vingula in Yeah.